How many of you know what an overflow relief gully is? You'll be surprised how many homeowners are not quite sure. Well, it's a grated outlet located in the ground outside your house, usually near the laundry. It is connected to the sewerage network and is designed to act as a release valve if there is a blockage in your plumbing. If your overflow relief gully is working correctly, it will then direct the sewerage overflow outside. Large houses with a few bathrooms may have more than one overflow relief gully.
Your overflow relief gully should be installed so that it sits at least 150 millimetres lower than your lowest household drain. Because they are the lowest point, sewerage backup flows out here rather than backing up inside the household pipes and overflowing into floor drains, sinks and toilets. Properties built before 1976 may not have had an overflow relief gully installed. If this is the case, to better protect your home, you should have a licensed plumber install one. If you have a disconnected gully or vent, these can easily be converted to an overflow relief gully. You should ensure overflow relief gullies and all other plumbing and drainage on your property are kept in good condition and operate correctly. Make sure it is clear and not covered by landscaping, garden beds, pot plants or leaf litter, and the top of it is at least 75 millimetres above the ground. Regularly check that the metal or plastic grill covering the gully can easily pop off to allow an overflow to occur, and that overflows can drain away quickly so that there is no build-up around the gully or your home. Also check stormwater in your yard does not flow into your overflow relief gully and downpipes do not drain rainwater from your roof gutters into it. When stormwater enters the sewerage network, sewer pipes, which are much smaller than stormwater pipes, can become overloaded. This can cause further sewerage to back up during times of heavy rain.
We can all do our bit to ensure the sewerage network remains free from blockages. Remember, it's your responsibility to maintain the water and sewerage pipes that run through your property. For more information, visit urbanutilities.com.au.